What up, everyone? So today's video is just gonna be a workout video. I'm just gonna show you guys a barbell complex that I'm gonna do. I haven't done these in a while. I like to do these just to get some Olympic lifting in. I'm not a professional Olympic lifter, but I do like to do them from time to time just to practice. And it's good cardio, so I'll show you guys what I do for the barbell complex. But first, I'm just gonna take every Ghost supplement possible. So take my boy Max's pre-workout right here, and I'm gonna stack that with the new pump product as a pre. And then during my workout, I'm gonna sip on some BCAAs and some Psy's. It's gonna be delicious. Oh, and if anyone's wondering, oh, that's a sick tank you got on, where can I get it? Hit me up on Instagram, Bowtie Fitness, and I'll let you know. Either pick it up or I'll send it to you, I don't know. Thanks for the support, as always. All right, so pre-workout is all sipped and gone. Warm-up is all done. So I'm gonna do a barbell complex for those of you who don't know what it is. Basically, you pick, you know, a number of barbell exercises to do, kind of like a superset, kind of all back to back to back, limited rest. There's different purposes, there's different goals with barbell complexes. I'm strictly doing it for cardio, so don't yell at me for doing crazy stuff, CrossFit stuff. I'm just doing this for cardio, so I'm just gonna be doing 95 pounds, a weight that I can handle. I'm gonna do 5 exercises. I'm gonna do high pulls, hand cleans, push press, front squats, and bent over rows, all right? So 5 exercises, 10 reps of each for 10 sets. So what is that? 10, 50 reps per set times 10 sets, 500 reps to start off the morning. So let's go. First set was a lot harder than I thought. It's been a really long time since I've done this, so I'm gonna drop the weight to 75 and see how that goes for 9 more sets. I suck.
my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitches in the ice and chain. Why you claim that you rich, that's a false claim. I'll be straight to the whip, no baggage claim. Whole lot of styles, can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no style, see you on my Instagram.
That's I be right to know,
like it's fresh out of the pen. Only when I'm taking pics, I'm the middleman.
Walk fucking like a boss, I'm not supposed to do anything.
Call me Rain Man. Money like a shop, that's my rain band. Like a rain band.
I'm like, yo, how you feeling? You take easy this weekend? And he was like, yeah, like still a little bit. Strain my elbow, I think. What kind of but I'm all right.
This city know my name, nigga, I ain't got to say. You know, you can get a taste, bro. You can get a taste. Fuck what a nigga say.
Red!
Start saying like Mary Kay.
There you go.
You can get a taste.
Red!
Let you get a taste.
Five exercises, 10 reps, 10 sets, 500 reps done. I think I finished that in just about 30 minutes. Pretty slow, but I'll take it considering I haven't done it in a while. Again, with these barbell complexes, at least for me, main purpose is to get cardio in, not to worry about lifting heavy and minimizing the rest. So give it a try. Let me know what you think. Thanks.